Well, heaps of you have entered.
And today we are giving away our next Taylor Swift tickets.
Carrie, we're on stakeout.
Oh my God, they're going behind the car. She's going behind the car. She's going behind the car.
Meet Steph. She thinks she's meeting up with her cousin Amy to see a screening of Taylor Swift's The Eras Tour film.
She's wrong!
Because we have a surprise in store.
Oh, they're going for coffee now. So they're going to go for a coffee, and then while they're having a coffee, our first Taylor impersonator is going to go and walk past, and so we're going to see if she goes, that's weird, that looks like Taylor.
Hi, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to leave my bag while I duck to the bathroom. Thank you so much.
She's clocked her. She's spotted her.
Oh, so our first Taylor impersonator is on the next table.
Yeah.
So how long did you end up, like, staying there?
Yep, she's about to lean over and ask her for some sugar.
I'm so sorry to interrupt you. They didn't give me any sugar. Can I just borrow one of those? Oh, my gosh. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Something happened. I don't know. We might stop walking.
So, they're on the move.
They're on the move. They're on the move. Ooh, duck down again, duck down.
I'm a little nervous. Huh? You're nervous? That was so weird.
Are you trying to keep talking?
I don't know anything. I really don't know anything. I wish I knew. I would share it with you.
Okay, so now they're going to go and they're going to see their next Taylor impersonator who's going to ask for directions. Oh, here she is. I can see her. Oh, she looks like Taylor.
Hey, I'm so sorry. I just wanted you to help me. I'm trying to get to the aquarium.
I think it's that way and then you turn right.
Will this tram get me there?
Yes. Yeah, it does. It goes straight down.
It's exciting world.
Thank you.
It's just down this, like, next street.
Carrie, head down.
Okay.
I've decided we're going to whisper this one because we're very close, but our drag Taylor. Oh, you're on the move.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh. I'm so sorry. Oh, my gosh. These bags are so delicate.
Okay.
I'll be around.
Thank you so much. Oh, my gosh. I think so. His back's just ridiculously delicate. Thank. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Thank you so much. Thank you.
The dropping of the oranges is smart. I like it.
I have no idea what is happening.
Our targets are in position. They have just entered the cinema.
Are we early? I feel like we might be a bit early.
So do we need to get ready to go in?
Yeah, beautiful, thank you.
Okay, you ready?
We should have got Tay Tay out here to do, like, you know, host it.
I think she's a bit busy.
No, she's got plenty of time for us.
Hey all, it is Carrie and Tommy here. We just wanted to welcome you, the special chosen few, the big Tay Tay fans, to the special screening of Taylor Swift's new documentary. We hope you love it.
Yes, although this message isn't really for all of you. Steph, this message is for you. Those people around you, they work with us. We just really wanted to surprise you with, well, it's not the film.
I mean, the film's pretty good.
The film is pretty good. But I don't know if you've had this weird day, Carrie. And Steph, I'm pretty sure you've had this weird day where I have been seeing people that remind me of Taylor Swift, like, everywhere.
I know, and because we've been stalking Steph, we've been seeing Steph see those people too. Mm. We've followed your every move this morning, Steph.
And oh, no. I know it's feeling a bit weird now. You're sitting there with your cousin and...
Amy.
And you're very surprised that this message is exactly for you. But we've got one more big surprise for you in store. It starts with a bit of bad news. There is going to be no film.
That's the bad news, but that's where the bad news
Sorry,
is.
I'll take it as it.
Amy, your beautiful cousin, has nominated you as part of our Taylor Swift competition. And we are here to tell you today that you are going to see Taylor Swift. You've won the tickets.
Hey, should we go and give them to her now?
Let's go.
Okay.
Hey, Steph! You won!
was so confused with all the people dressed up as Taylor. And I was like, what is going on?
Like, what aren't you telling me? What aren't you telling me?
Did you say anything?
I thought it was weird that you did ask for sugar for tea.
So how long did you try and get Taylor tickets for?
I had all the pre-sales going and I just waited in the terrible queue line that just felt like it never ended. So it was a long time. I finally got through, I think, 6 hours in, and I like went to try and get the tickets and they just popped me back out. So
oh
I missed
God.
Out on them. But yeah, and I've tried for Singapore tickets. They went on sale on the day that my wedding day was.
Oh.
So
oh my God, so you are on your wedding day busy trying to get Singapore tickets. Do you love Taylor more than your partner?
He did put some Taylor's things in his vows, so yeah, he does know how much I love her.
What did he say?
He put a few lyrics in, like that he was enchanted to meet me, and that it was a love story. I walked down the aisle to love her as well, so yeah.
Oh.
It was really good.
So who are you going to take with you to the concert?
I mean...
Well, we know you've had a tough time of late, so we're so excited that we can give you something to put a smile on your face. A big thanks to Ames.
Tears.
Yes, tears. Thanks to Ames for making it happen. We hope you have the best time.
Thank you so much.
And we can't
so
wait
much.
To hear all about it.
Yes, I'm so excited.